So, hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be looking at AMC and GME. And over the last trading session, AMC was up more than 20% to about $16.50, while GME was up more than 16%, close to $209.50. So, today we're going to be looking at what caused this recent increase in stock price and what you should do if you want to get in on the action. So, what exactly happened to AMC and GME? So meme stocks over the last week has been showing signs of life in recent weeks. GameStop was up more than 25% in May, while AMC was up more than 60% in May, as both companies used their social media following to have new equity offerings and to pay off the debt that they have incurred over the last few years. Their gains came despite the Dow Jones down 0.24% and the S&P 500 down more than 0.21%, with the overall market trending downwards. For GameStop, the breakout comes after weeks of effort of message boards to get GME's Reddit market back on the march against the hedge funds, who they believe are still shorting the stock. And last week, there were rumblings of another short squeeze on both GME and AMC, as they believe that the hedge funds continue to short the stock and they could once again have another short squeeze. The ongoing short squeeze event originally revolved around AMC over the last few weeks. Hashtag AMC squeeze was trending on social media. However, it turned out AMC was a decoy, as on Friday, the GameStop squeeze was supposed to go down. AMC dropped down on Friday as Redditors stopped focusing on buying that stock and suddenly started buying GameStop, which cost short sellers of both GameStop and AMC over $1 billion in the last week alone. So, will there be another short squeeze? So, whether it happens or not is up to chance. However, there is definitely a desire for a short squeeze to occur in the next week or so. This is a recent quote from Hype Equity, its founder Travis Rell, who was talking about the GME stocks or meme stocks in generally. His platform compiles social media activity concerning individual stocks to trend what is called social sentiment analysis. The quantitative metric involves the mentions of a particular company on social media. On May the 18th, mentions of GameStop soared more than 1,400%, while AMC mentions were up 800% as well. On top of all of those increase in talking about the companies, more than 8% of the comments had the word squeeze in it as well. In terms of the amount of comments that were going through, 8% is quite a large number, and especially with AMC going up more than 60% over the last month, and GameStop also trending higher over the last few days, it could be very possible that another short squeeze would occur, but there is no confirmation of that yet. So what you should do? I believe that you shouldn't invest in these companies as they're not financially viable. They're still struggling through the COVID that they really struggled in last year. On top of this, while they are looking to make a comeback, especially with AMC opening up theaters, especially with the new releases of movies that are set to come out this year, and GME is also restructuring to become an e-commerce gaming company, none of these companies are profitable, nor are they growing at this current rate. I would recommend to sit on the side, but if you really, really do want to get in on the action, I would recommend straddle or strangle options to profit from this increased volatility. This includes buying the same amount of put and calls options at the same strike price and finishing it on the same date, and then that allows you to profit whether stock price goes up 10% or down 10%. Both ways leads to profit, but you do need to keep sure that the volatility increases and the stock price doesn't just settle down and trend low like it has been over the last few months since the January drop. So just some final words. There has been some increased hype, which has boosted the stock price in the near term. There is a murmur about another short squeeze happening. However, there is no real confirmation that this will occur. However, there is a large group of people on Reddit who do want to have another short squeeze. I wouldn't recommend investing because neither company has reported anything spectacular, and nor are they profitable. But if you do choose to invest, I would recommend straddle or strangle options. So if you do choose to invest, make sure to do your own due diligence, and thanks for watching. Bye.